So this is my baby's, my daughter's baby. Her name is Debbie. She is sleeping, so I'm going to drive her car. Hello, hello, welcome back again to my channel. Let's go shopping. Let's go to grocery store. I'm just hitting the car. I'm stealing my daughter's car. She's sleeping, so I can drive her car. Okay, we'll see you in a little bit. So this is the first store that I'm going to. I'm going to look something in here. Actually, I'm getting some oranges, I guess. Oh, they don't have that cute little online. It's very sweet. My goodness, it's $6 already, $7 almost. But this is our sweet. That I like. I think it's an other store. I want kale. This one is not a kale. This is like a spinach only. Sometimes you put all together. We have one or small ones. But it's too small. I want a little bit bigger than that. Then I can make a salad too. How am I gonna put that back? I need this. Oops. This is the one I'm looking for. This one, okay. Some cilantro. But this is too small. I think I'm gonna go to other store that's bigger than that. We have a bigger than that. Oh, flowers. I like to come early to the grocery store because no one here yet. Only a few people. Hello again. So this is the second store that I'm going to. I'm sorry I look like in India. Because I cannot get in there without mask. So let's get in there. What they have there. I'm actually looking for a brown rice. This rice. I haven't tried this one. I'm gonna try this kind. But it looks good inside. I can see inside. Let's see what they have. They have the kimchi. I kind of like kimchi. Yeah, I'm gonna get kimchi. A soup. This pickle is my favorite one. Get that. Mung bean, I like one. Only $2. I have this one, but I don't know how to cook it. I have to look that up. What can you see? Chichiria. Let's go to the side. I'm in the Korean store. So I'm here, the third store that I would like to go. I'm in the HEB store, grocery store. So cherry tomatoes. That's my favorite one. Cherry tomato that I like. I'm gonna try this tomato. You see, sweet tomatoes, alright. Oh, that's so different than champagne and angel. I might probably get this. It doesn't look like flesh. Okay, that's fine. Green beans is $6.
looking for. This is little, so. Oh, my daughter is so picky. On his expiration day, 29. Let's just get this. Oh, this is 25. They're gonna get mad to me if they see me. I'll just go the other one. Okay. $0.07 for a pound. But this one, it's not that fresh. Oh, a little more here. Let's see. Need to open it. I just might throw steam on it and put a soy sauce and lemon. That's it. This one's better. What I did now, I need cilantro. See, they have buns here compared to Walmart. This only 38 cents each. I love the lot. Got rooms anymore. There's only two left. My daughter wants this one again. Oh, there are more in the bottom. She wants me to cook this again. Okay. Oh, wow. To try. This one's good. So much spot. I think it's cheaper in Sam's Club. This is my favorite one. I don't know. I'm gonna cook that again. I'm gonna look at the recipe for this. Oh, my hand is stinky. Ew. Another paper somewhere. I found it. She's getting it on the
top.
So sorry. Oh. Excuse me, sir. For that. Getting a lot of people. I guess it's only I think it's already almost 11. Dang, it's 8 bucks. I didn't do that. they have turkey, bacon. I want it. Okay. I guess I'm done. Sorry. Let's go to cheese. We have all kinds of cheese here. Oh, let me see. I want to make hummus. Uh-huh. Jalapeno hummus. And all that kinds of cheese. And I don't know which one I'm going to get. There's so much. Interesting. There are nuts inside. Oh wow. Never seen this before.
Everyone, that was all my shopping, and thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoying it. I'll see you next time, and God bless you all. Take care. See ya.